Hi, in this video you will learn how to scrape the comments of a Reddit post, Reddit submission, via Python. So what is Reddit? Reddit is this website, and it consists of subreddits. So subreddits are like forums, and each forum has a particular interest. For example, this one here is reddit.com/r/cats. This is a cats subreddit, where people talk about cats and post cats videos and so on. And you have all sort of subreddits for every possible thing you can imagine on Reddit. So everyone can post, everyone can comment, and everyone can use Python to do those things. So to post and comment and scrape comments from these posts and so on. So in this video, we're going to scrape the comments of this post here, for example. You can pick any post that you like, so just go to Reddit. So that's the home page, for example, and you see different ones. If you click on one, that should take you to that post. So if I click on this cat post, it should take me to that post. So to access Reddit via Python, you need to create an app. To do that, you should go to your profile here, select it, and then go to user settings. Then go to safety and privacy and scroll down, and you should see here manage third-party app authorization. If you don't see that, you can also go directly to this page by entering reddit.com/prefs/apps. But you should create a Reddit account first, and then you should go to this page. So if you scroll down here, you see this button, create another app. So I'm going to click on that, give a name to the app, automate with Python 2, for example, and click on script. The description is optional, so is the about URL. For redirect URL, just write something like https://example.com and press on create app. So that is the app I just created, and now I have this idea of the app, the secret of the app, and we should use them in Python. So let's go back to our Python script and import Pro. So Pro is a Python third-party library used to allow us accessing the Reddit website. So first of all, we should create a Reddit instance using pro.reddit. So that is a class now. The first argument you need to give is the user agent. Now, this is some information that your script will send to the Reddit server. And this is not really important, so you can just write something like true. What is important is the client ID, which comes as a string, and you can get it in your Reddit app that you created. So that one. Under personal use script, that is the text, you want to copy it and paste it in here. Then you need to give a client secret. Now this is getting a long line, so I'm going to enter here to split it in the next line. The client secret is again the string, this one, copy that, place it there, your Reddit username, in my case this is this one in here, automate with Python, and it's also reflected in here. So automate with Python and the password of your Reddit account. So this is just a throwaway account that I created for this app, so these data will not work if you try them, because I'm going to delete the app and also change the password. So please create your own account. So username and password is there, and therefore we do have this Reddit instance now. So that is how you create a Reddit instance. I just shifted these a bit to the right to make them more visually appealing. So what is our purpose in this video? Our purpose is to get the comments of a post. So we need to give our Python program the URL of a post as a string. So that post was, just pick whatever post you like, so this one, and you want to be inside that post. So if you see this view with comments under the post, that means you are in that post page or submission. It's also called a submission. So you want to copy that URL, paste it there, and then create a post variable. Reddit.submission. And this gets a URL argument, which is equal to the URL variable. So that one in there. Now that we have a post, if you want to check what we have so far, you can print it out and see if things are working. So we don't get an error, however, we don't see any content either. That's just the idea of the post. And if you want to get the text, the body of the post, you want to apply self text and run. Now, be aware that for posts that don't have text, you're going to get that empty string. So for example, this only has a photo, a picture. So if you find a post with text such as this one in here, so that's the title and that is the text of the post. If I copy that URL and place it in the URL variable there, if I run this now, I'm going to get the body of the post printed out. So their clothes are everything, this one in here. If you want to get the title, you want to apply dot title run, and that is the title and that is the text of the post. To get the comments, what you want to do is you want to iterate for comment in post.comments and you want to print perhaps comment.body. So a comment, this has a list of comments, and a comment is an object which has a body attribute. So if you run that, you should get all the comments that users left. So if you want to see, for example, the length of the comments, post.comments, you should apply that. And because there are too many comments here in the terminal, we don't see the length, so I'm going to comment that run again. So I see now down here. Yeah, so it's 193 comments. But if you look at here, then you see that there are 453 comments. But that is total comments, which are nested comments as well, such as this one in here. But top level comments are these ones. So that one is a top level comment. And then go down here. This one is a top level comment and so on. So there are 193 such top level comments. So that should give you the top level comments. So that is how you can access Reddit and scrape information. For more details, you should look up at the Pro Library documentation. It has more things you can do. So that's for now. In the next video, we're going to get the posts that were created during the last 24 hours on a particular subreddit. So let's do that in the next video.